used to be the case that a solicitor could act for both parties in a transaction, in a property transaction. That's no longer the case. So even in a situation where a parent may be giving a site to a son or daughter to build a house, two solicitors will be required, one for the parent and one for the son or daughter.